Today, with advancements in technology and social media, bullies have more outlets at their disposal to constantly attack their victims, well beyond school or even workplace boundaries. We are in an age where meanness can go unchecked, where everyone is tougher behind a keyboard. Chronic bullies engage in a virtual never-ending barrage of hateful harassment aimed at breaking a child's spirits, their emotions, and their self-confidence. Stories of teens and even younger children committing suicide after incessant bullying are happening far too frequently across the Commonwealth and across the country. Earlier this year, two Midwest high school students from Middleburg, Snyder County, took their own lives 2 weeks apart from each other. Back in April, Nico Pampena, a 9-year-old boy from Western Pennsylvania, attempted suicide as a result of bullying. Let me say that again. A 9-year-old boy tried to take his life because he was being bullied. Children are ending their lives before they have even begun to live. As a father of a young son, I take this personally. And as lawmakers, it is our duty to protect those who are vulnerable, those who are abused, young and old alike.